I'm going to my work after 9 days holiday. So this is Friday morning now at 4:15, quarter past. So next is, next is moisturizer. Nakalagay na ako ng moisturizer after the moisturizer is I ordered it in Alamoto. Yung liquid. Ito yung daily routine ko. I'm going to work. Papaganda muna si Intay doon. Kunti lang sana. Lalaking kumputi niyo. So after that is concealer. Ito yung concealer ko, wala na, ubos na. So dalawang binili ko, ito concealer to. Maglagay ka konti lang kasi parang dahil mo mo nito. Lalikoy. Ayan. Kunti lang. And not to make all I could take. So, my brush goes on a top. Oh, yun lang. Kakawayan nyo lang. Doon ayun si Little Lower. Mayang ang flow niya din, ha? Mayang adlaw. So, after that, please. Powder na siya, powder. Hindi ito mamahalin, ha? Hindi ako sosyal. Wala akong pera para sa mahal. Mura lang muna. Hindi ito siya, pa-sosyal pa. Ano lang to, basta may magamit ka lang. Okay naman yung mukha ko, hindi naman siya, ano, allergy. Kasi mumurahin ako eh. Tanggap siya kahit ano. So ano lang to, natural color. Good morning. Natural color lang to. Parang guwapa lang tagamay. Mauwa atong aging ko an. So mauna na. Ilagay siya puti, kaya mo hindi tamuro. So after that is liquid niya, liquid para sa kilay. Tapos may order ako ito para sa kilay. Eyebrows. Tingnan natin. Kung mag-work.
People don't take it seriously. Even me, I used to think something like this can be manageable. But
yan yung shy guys. So the other side.
The sentencing is so weak.
Tingnan mo siya na wala sa ano, forma. Ako na lang anuhin, ayusin. So yun na yun.
Ayan.
So, ayusin mo siya.
Her supporters started a petition calling for tougher penalties for all offenders. Illicit filming or so-called spy cam crimes are endemic in South Korea. Most of those found guilty just received
fine. Brush mo siya ngayon. May brush to it.
Yes, the sentence says to me. It's because there are just too many cases.
Hindi ako marunong masyado.
Because it's so prevalent, the courts don't take it seriously.
Ayan.
And also because men do not
on the other side. Kailangan siya pantay. Ay, nawala. Lalagyan ko naman siya. Tumulok na yung ilong ko. Oh, look at that, guys. Yan. Ngayon siya. Yun na yun. Dalagdagan mo itong isa. Ngayon.
Vegetables, of course, green beans and potatoes that will warm up. And of course, smoked turkey in a pouch. Well, rather we're missing out a bit. That is the crew, of course, on board, showing off the less than slap up meal. They'll be enjoying.
Ayan.
We have seen plenty of celebrations
baga.
Despite the best efforts of the weather.
Bakit naman ang face ko siya? So next is. Next is my in order ago.
Thousands line the city streets to watch the parade in its 93rd year.
Ang light naman ito eh, asan na ako yun? So next is my in-order ako itong para sa hindi ako maglalagay sa baba kasi ang pangit ng mata ko.
Brighter weather push into northern areas of the UK. So through the afternoon in Scotland, you can see a bit of sunshine coming through as one of our weather watch pictures from around about the Fort William area in the Highlands. The sunniest skies are associated with
this is the look at that sky
pushing southwest. And so this may be a change in our weather, a change to
so this is the
sunshine
go around, but by day and by night with some shadow. Alamihan kasi.
After that,
ito na yung gamit ko, maliit lang kasi. There. So brown lang. Alamihan ko.
Running down these eastern coastal areas of Scotland and England as well, bringing plenty of showers to these coastal areas. Inland, no plenty of sunshine, but through the afternoon, temperatures struggling just about 3 to 7 degrees Celsius, something like that. And then as we head through Friday evening and overnight, we keep those clear skies. Could be a few misted fog patches forming, but it's going to be
round
a cold night
with
widespread and sharp drops
of
fog.
That one, this one, this one.
That takes into the weekend. High pressures still with us for the most part, bringing a continuation of the dry, settled, sunny story. But this low pressure gets close enough to the southwest to threaten a bit of rain into southwest England. Certainly, there'll be more cloud across these southwestern areas, and a cold wind will develop as well. Elsewhere, a few misty fog patches
start there today,
but for most of us, more in the way of sunshine again. There will be a few showers coming and going.
After that is here.
After Saturday evening, our rain could extend a little bit further eastwards to threaten Dorset.
I'm going to simply run to
southwards as the low pressure moves south into France. High pressure then takes over. Bit of this little weather front across northern Scotland, bringing some slightly thicker cloud here on Sunday and a greater number of showers
coming
in. A change in the wind direction simple lang to guys, hindi naman to ano, ang wala lang to. Ilang isya?
Tapos lagyan ko siya ng brown sa ilong kasi wala akong ilong eh. Double yung ilong ko eh. Hindi ako binigyan ng Diyos ng gandang ilong. Kaya, kontento na tayo sa buhay, no? Kung ano binigay sa atin. Kontento naman ako kasi mamamatay din ako, the same din tayo lahat. May butas sa ilong. Hindi lang kaganda itong ilong na to. But, sa ganun, makakain ka rin ako. So, okay na rin yun. Salamat ka rin na buo ang pagkatao ko. Hindi importante ang... So, mayroon binigay sa akin ng 2 lipstick yung asawa ko. So, mayroon siyang mas dark. Dark to ba yun? Thick. Ito yun. Ito yung mas dark. Ito yung next niya. So, gamitin ko yung next niya. Ang ganda pala siya. Wala. Ano? Ano sa inyo guys? Ito ba isa? Ano nga tingin mo siya? Hindi ko alam. So ito. So, thank you guys. Salamat sa panonood. Pakihikap-hikap dyan yung ano ko. Ako si Kinday sa wala, sa ibang hindi nakakilala. Hindi ako naglalakay dito. Mga later na lang. Bye! Ito na yung labas niya. Simple lang. Simple lang siya.